Morning. Chilling with my favorite peeps.
What is that magical box of the future?
My nephews and my niece. Whoa, that is really zoomed in on my face. Anyway, morning walk with the kiddos and the teenager. Sup. The kids are all getting dressed up for a movie they're making. Devin, you make such a good night. Dude, you're so cute. Okay, don't hurt me. Oh, God. Ow.
I stabbed
Harlan, let's see that switchblade.
Oh.
Ah! So cool. You guys look so cool.
Look out.
Squeeze you too tight.
Here.
Woo!
You're like, hey, what's that?
Harlan.
He doesn't like being lifted.
Yeah. Unless you
have the gloves, Harlan.
Oh. Shh.
We should see why he's making that sound.
I know.
What if it's bad?
It's probably good because I've never pet him like that before, and then when Harlan's petting with him, I think he likes it.
You know how fun it would look to run on this?
I know.
Harlan's like, I wish I was a hamster.
I do.
I do, he says.
All right, Marshy.
Featuring Marshy.
I'm gonna pick you up.
What are you doing, Marshy?
He's scratching himself. Hey.
You're not going to really get anywhere if you're digging in there.
Yeah, I know.
I need to leave these crazy people.
He just, like, stops what he's doing. And his eyes close.
So far, you bite me when I pick you up. We're still working on that, so I use gloves. Naughty, naughty. But yeah, I still get you things for Christmas.
Did you just fart?
Yeah. But he's Ew!
What out of our face?
Marshy!
The heck was that? You scared me so bad.
There's a duck in the house.
Just skating while I watch these guys play an episode of Cops. My nephew made a beat. Let's hear it. I like the beat. I like my music, lasso DJ, turn me up.